Just a friendly little reminder for you. Words are powerful, so be careful how you use them. Make sure you're using them to lift people up instead of tearing them down. And by the way, this includes the words you use when talking about and to yourself.